humans on the planet. It's unbelievable how talented he is. Hey, they're about to undertake a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Each year, the Japan-American Society of Hawaii selects six 11-year-olds from across the state, and they're going to be attending an international conference in Fukuoka, Japan. Now, the convention, it's held from July 10th through the 24th. Linda Yajima, she's the president of the Japanese American Society of Hawaii. She's going to join us right now to tell us more about the experience that these young people are going to have. First off, take me through what exactly is going to happen over the next couple of weeks for these young people.
Well, good morning, Jai. We at Japan American Society of Hawaii is so proud to present our delegates 2016 to the APCC, which is the Asian Pacific Children's Convention.
Okay.
And they are looking forward to a camp with over 200 students of their age from about 44 countries in the Pacific Rim. And the convention was started back in the late 80s by the Fukuoka government, and to develop students this age, mm-hmm. And create a sense of social responsibility and develop global citizens, really.
I tell you what, how did these junior ambassadors, how did these young people get picked? You got three boys, three girls are going to be representing our state.
Yes, it's an extensive selection process. We received many, many applicants, and from those many applicants, we narrow it down to about 30, and they undergo an extensive interview, actually, and participate in activities, and then we select our committee selects six of the six delegates that you'll see here today.
How do these kids go about signing up, and what are some of the requirements that are asked of them?
Well, in November, we'll have applications available in November, and then the selection process is in January, and then they undergo workshops every month